वेलकम बैक टू माई YouTube चैनल, दिस इज़ पूजा। और आज की वीडियो बहुत ही ज़्यादा स्पेशल होने वाली है। वैसे तो मैं ये हमेशा ही कहती हूँ, बर्थडे वाली सच्ची में स्पेशल है, बिकॉज आज मैं आपके साथ शेयर करने वाली हूँ 6 टिप्स जो मैं फॉलो करती हूँ जब मुझे सोशल मीडिया डिटॉक्स करना होता है। आई नो दिस इज़ अ वेरी वेरी मिलेनियल थिंग टू से, बट वी आर ऑन सोशल मीडिया 24/7 और कभी कभी ये बहुत ज़्यादा ओवरवेलमिंग हो जाता है। वी स्टार्ट टू कंपेयर आर लाइफ विद अदर्स, वी स्टार्ट टू थिंक कि जो वर्चुअल है, जो हम देख रहे हैं स्क्रीन्स पर अपनी, वो ही रियालिटी है। एंड ऑफन इट अफेक्ट्स आर मेंटल हेल्थ। और अभी तो सिंस द कंजम्पशन ऑफ आर स्मार्टफोन सोशल मीडिया इज इंक्रीज सो मच इन दिस लॉकडाउन, तो अभी हमारी मेंटल हेल्थ बिल्कुल जीरो पर है। एटलीस्ट मेरी तो चली गई थी, बट दीज टिप्स आर एक्चुअली हेल्पिंग मी अलॉट एंड आई जस्ट थॉट ऑफ शेयरिंग इट विद यू गाइज बिकॉज आई थिंक वी ऑल नीड इट। What could be better than this time to share these tips with you? Social media is something that we consume a lot, or I just thought of bringing this to you guys. So without any further ado, let's get started. Number one, check your phone at least 30 minutes after you wake up. Make sure you have something else to look forward to apart from your phone. Personally, for me, making my bed or just getting out of my bed and saying a good morning to everyone helps. Aapke liye kuch aur bhi ho sakta hai. You can just go out in your balcony, have some fresh air, aur bhi kuch kar sakte ho. Do what feels right to you. Number two, just try to stay away from social media for some time and just try to enjoy other things in life, games. And by games, I do not mean phone games. I would encourage you to play board games, but if you do not have anyone around you who can play board games with you, you can just simply call a best friend, or you can call someone who's far away and you can have a video call. Number three, unfollow people that do not give you good vibes on social media. I have been stressing on this for the longest time. Even if I'm one of them, go unfollow me right now. But please do not follow people जो आपको खुशियाँ नहीं देते हैं सोशल मीडिया पे, स्पेशली बिकॉज सोशल मीडिया शुड बी द लास्ट प्लेस फॉर यू जहाँ से आपको नेगेटिव वाइब्स आ रही हैं, बिकॉज देर आर सो मेनी गुड कॉन्टेंट क्रिएटर्स आउट देर एंड देर आर सो मेनी गुड पीपल आउट देर दैट यू कैन फॉलो। सो फॉलो पीपल जो आपको मोटिवेट करें, जो आपकी लाइफ में कुछ वैल्यू एड करें। इट कुड बी एनी थिंग, इट कुड बी रिलेटेड टू नॉलेज, इट कुड बी रिलेटेड टू एंटरटेनमेंट, इट कुड बी रिलेटेड टू एनी फील्ड ऑफ पैशन, बट डू नॉट फॉलो पीपल जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ ट्रोलिंग दैम और जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ हैविंग अ चेक ऑन देयर लाइफ, बिकॉज that will lead you nowhere. Number four, follow people who have similar interests like yours and who are creating content that you like to consume. People whom you follow defines a lot about you. Don't just follow people whom you just want to keep a check on. Follow people who are close to you, the people jinka content aapko pasand hai. For me, I just love Jay Shetty, Bex King, Beer Biceps, Meghna Varghese. She's a very new creator, but I just really love her content. I love Ankush Bahuguna, I love Kusha Kapila. I know you must be following all these creators already, but these are the kind of creators I like to follow because they keep me sane, they keep my feed lightened up, and they just bring positivity in my life. It's always important to follow the kind of people who bring the right content. Do you follow people who have similar interests to you? Just try to refrain yourself from accounts that always talk about negative things or toxic things. I am nowhere saying unfollow them, but you can always skip reading those at times when you're not in the best state of your mind. Do not end up troubling yourself. I mean, when you know you're not in a good state of mind, you can just skip reading those stories that keeps coming up. I am in no way saying ki duniya mein kya ho raha hai usse dur raho, but apne saath kya ho raha hai uske bhi kareeb raho. That's what I'm trying to say. Just do what feels right to you, it will keep you safe. So fine, practice a hobby or follow your passion on social media. Create your Instagram page and start posting things that you feel strongly about. When I started Dixie Writes, I did not even know I was that good at writing. Or Dixie Writes ne meko ek writing career diya. I am an engineer, guys, and always into computers, but mujhe nahi pata tha ki meko writing mein interest hai. Writing is something that came naturally to me. I started posting on Dixie Writes and people started liking my stuff. And uske baad mujhe laga maybe I can think of that as my career, and then you know one thing led to another, and now I am a communications person for a big MNC, and that is so good. My passion that started on social media led to a full-fledged career that I have today, and I couldn't be more grateful to social media for that. Start your page on Instagram and do something productive. कि आपका hobby, आपका passion, सब कुछ utilize हो एक अच्छी जगह में. Channel your energy in a good way, and I am sure कि people will love to see what you create. There are a lot of good people out there on social media who encourages you and motivates you every day. You should try that. Last and the final, keep a check on your social media uses. There should be a time limit to that. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि कभी भी फोन सोशल मीडिया चेक करना शुरू कर दिया. It sounds crazy when I say it because I am on my social media 24/7. But trust me guys, अभी फिर भी कम हो गया. Like मेरा फोन मेरे हाथ में होता है, but sometimes I'm creating a content, sometimes I'm checking my emails. कभी कभी मैं ना थोड़ा सा ब्रेक ले लेती हूँ सोशल मीडिया से. These 6 things are working for me and I genuinely hope कि आपके लिए भी वर्क करे, because times like this जब हमारा कंजम्पशन सोशल मीडिया का इतना बढ़ चुका है और देर इज अ lot of negativity out there on social media, it's very important for us to keep a check on our mental health, because your mental health matters and it's you who can take care of that. So I hope you like this video and I hope it was helpful for you. अगर आपको इसमें से कुछ भी पसंद नहीं आया हो तो please मुझे नीचे comment करके बताना. कुछ पसंद आया हो तो भी comment करके बताना, and I would love to read that. If you're on this channel for the very first time, check out all my videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I make pretty awesome content on all my socials. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter and Snapchat. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.